1A Harriman travels up a class to face 2A Harriman. Rockwood with the fast start. Dakota Waldo with the nice run to the end zone. Tigers lead early 6-0. Next Rockwood possession, more of the same. This time Pudge Hannibal.
Pudge!
With the long run evading.
That's my guy!
Adler's getting it all the way
more
down.
More Pudge, please!
To the 1 yard line.
More Pudge!
I thought you were talking about the chocolate, the delicious chocolate, Reese. He takes it into the end zone on the next play for the touchdown. Rockwood wins big, 47-0.